18 batch, outgoing batch, got 91.4%, sir.
But you have given only one paper's result.
Paper 6.
Sir,
in the CBSE system, in the sixth semester, they can opt any of the electives. They choose any. And both the Central University, madam, is now doing the research in the Central University, madam. Our should be given 2010, 13 batch, madam.
So our achievements are,
madam, we are, even though you have different background and more less final support, our students, world students, already are in better positions. They are very proud that we are having more number of doctors, more number of getters, more green banks in the same system.
But we have already seen.
We are having net tax facility, mental facility, departmental primary. We are going to teach ICT in the PPT lessons also. And using chartered models, we have seen in our department.
Teaching, we have to demonstrate some experiments of by laser.
How many ICT
solar alerts?
For 30 and 7 minutes, before they are getting their university results and BITA exams, we are identifying slow and medium and advanced learners in order. So learners, those who have failed in the previous examination.
What are the teachers,
madam? Next time, social outreach program in collaboration with our alumni. Our alumni is very proud that our alumni are getting this college and give interaction to the students. And how to complete the
program? Those who are doing good in physics, are you getting some
Yes, we are training for PG and examinations. So we have a PG material. We are giving like that. We are most of students are going to get another. They are giving single digit language. Hari Rao, he got the second rank in physics.
I was thanking your experienced and dedicated staff, sir. We are conducting pitch courses, general classes.
Our strength is made, our fellow students, even though they are hard working, they are hard working, they are 30,000 fees, they are government colleges, we are less fees.
What is this point, heterogeneity of the students in the same class?
This
is your challenge, just
to specify. Madam, in the classroom, different communities, different cash,
because your parents are agriculture lover.
So your education is important to your family and yourself in society. By examples of old students, alumni, we are giving interactions with alumni to their students to motivate them to get them in better positions.
Okay.
You are educating the overall Tantra students their hearing in a practical manner.
Are your students doing any research projects? Models? Small. First year students, second year students also can do small research projects.
Study projects.
Yes. And their income group, they selected different income groups. And what is the power they use? Ferment lamp, or CFL bulb, or tube light, or LED bulb. So they educated them to use less power. Rather than the production of power, you save the power. We educated them. We have the statistics. They have taken statistics of the students. I am having the record also.
It is
what?
How
do you
study projects like take for example wind energy.
Our strength is 25. Out of which we were juniors. We could not get opportunity. We required semester our management, but on the prior
to the
So they have to do 106 persons for the vacations.
All the vacations here, they are utilizing it now, vacations, and the theoretical part. Whenever they are teaching, they will be doing the theoretical part, and then they can complete. If 3 years we require, 4 years because they will require 7 years. But at least, so this 35 years you have not done anything.
From 13, from 59, 13, 14, 187.
14, 15, 138, 15, 16, 116, 16, 17, 18, 129, lot of student registered students are this year only. Result analysis. Finally result. Finally results, sir. Students, 125 or 25 also passing classes. One class of that. Good number of.
We need to have one placement, sir.
Absolutely. You say students from this KVR or something.
Actually, we have advantage, madam. In our college, the chemistry has an advantage that the science students will have very good opportunities in both teaching and the industry. Senior students are in contact with us, and the newly completed students will have access with them.
If the management gives you the permission to open MSc, in which organic, inorganic or analytical physical
organic, organic, student of the organic part of the
group. You are from organic, I
suppose. I'm in charge of botany. And actually, I have come from, redeployed from another Kerala, Vyas Royal College, to this institution in 2016. Mini pictures. Mini pictures in terms, we are interested in developing the tissue culture and more interested in biodiversity because this is the alarming topic of the present scenario. So we want to give importance to biodiversity and at the same time cell biology also. Two more marks. They were being carried out by the corporate section and thus we are getting some disturbance in the structure.
Do you have any corporate colleges nearby?
Yes.
And if
they're
colleges,
so many colleges,
sir. So many, please. About 20 colleges.
They are gathering, sir.
There is an increase in the percentage of result analysis and we have reached 100% result in the third year. Some few 5 years also. And the galaxy of the alumni we have here are, so in front of us, Sudhakar sir, he is pursuing genetics under university. So we are very proud to say that, sir, madam. And Subhakar sir, he is IFS officer in Sikkim. And Sheikh Mira sir, he is a CEO planning board from in Telangana, Hyderabad. And Neelima, our student, now she is recently appointed in the ACTU assistant. Coming to the resource center, we have the net accessibility with continuous Wi-Fi.
You have your own cryptographic facility or the library?
No,
common facilities.
With model level campus. Inspiring school students.
And we have
and only one field we have done per year. Only one?
Yes.
Why there are no fields out?
No, when I came in 2016 from then onwards, we had done only one field visit. Actually, we is a field visit to, definitely we will go for Tadapur to Horticulture
University.
And here, Mathew, AP, Andhra Pradesh, Rice Research
Institute. So these rural students, they can be taken outside the college to motivate them for doing something
Regularly
they need
so this is
like a small scale.
Or you can train the local population also on this.
Yes.
We will try to.
And these girls, so
your parents.
And this is agricultural land they are having. Just to poly house, they don't require so much. And that also the government gives subsidy for that. So you have to focus on making the girls.
The main is
move from project to project
based. Move from project to project based learning. Means completely what we are trying to do is practical way of approach to the students, not simply qualifying the classrooms and showing them the slides, taking over into the fields and giving them the practical knowledge. And next, motivating the comprehensive reading, it means subject books or giving a study material, and identifying the slow learners. Actually, we have done this slow learners, moderate learners, and advanced learners, and we are giving them a class to the slow learners, and we are providing some extra material to the advanced learners so that they can utilize them for the higher competitive examinations. So our future plans, maybe
I'm not going for a botanical museum. Yeah. For a botanical garden.
And
medicinal plants.
So our
future plans.
Means whole environmental cluster. And as I said earlier, introducing certificate course in mushroom cultivation and developing a mushroom cultivation in the department. And apart from this, we are planning, if possible, with the cooperation of other departments to organize a usually sponsored workshop. Mainly what I feel is I want to do in green chemistry with the cooperation of our chemistry colleagues.
As this is the agricultural land, you can use the higher quality of hybrid plants, so that tissue culture will be your main focus of this effort.
High yielding
qualities. Your department has very good opportunity to work in this. Most important department in this.
You have a tissue culture land in the department?
No, we don't have it. Just we are focusing on it. Just we are having in particular tissue culture land. The strength, weakness, competition, challenges. And there are some of the photographs of our guest lectures.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.